Are you going to file charges po ba? Magkakasuhan ba against Dr. Rustico Jimenez, who's the president of the Private Hospitals Association of the Philippines? Kasi ang sinabi po niya, di ba, PhilHealth owes private hospitals around 18 billion pesos sa unpaid reimbursement claims daw po.
Well, kasi damaging yung mga declaration niya, saka incorrigible eh. May pinag-usapan kami through the good offices of Senator Bongbo. We agreed. We met in the office of General of Senator Go twice. And we agreed na mag-account reconciliation kami. Yung hospital nila, dadalhin yung kanilang libro. Yung branch naman namin, dadalhin yung libro at mag-reconcile. And that is the way this problem is supposed to work out. Yung 18 billion na yon, yan ang example na sa libro nila 18 billion, sa libro namin hindi eh. So, our accountants and their accountants must meet. And this is the only way this problem is going to be solved. Not by writing everybody and then alarming the public that they will discontinue their accreditation. As a matter of fact, yung hospital ni Dr. Jimenez, nagpa-renew ng accreditation eh. So, hindi totoo yung threat niya na, no, that's empty threat. So, damaging yung kanyang mga declaration.
Ano po ang message niyo sa ano Private Hospitals Association of the Philippines po?
I meet with them regularly, the Philippine Hospital Association, the Philippine Medical Association. We meet regularly with the web. At ang pinag-usapan namin, nag-create na kami ng account reconciliation officer function. So, your accountant with his books and our accountant with our books, and then let's meet and talk. This is the way to solve it. Not declaring to the public na may mga problema ganito. It's not constructive.